Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. From Boston, Massachusetts, we are Boston at your service. On the saxophone, Dana Colley. Tonight, we have a very special guest on the drums with us because Billy Conway, our drummer, broke his leg. And we thought that was a pretty good excuse to get out of playing tonight. So, luckily for you people and for us, we have from Soul Coughing, Mr. Yuval Gabay. My name is Mark, and that's it. We're all here. Well, I guess it's about time to begin the show, so here we go with the first song. Goes like this. Thank you very much, everybody. So far, so good. We got time for another song here tonight. Stick around. We're gonna play a lot of new songs for you tonight. Preview the next album that'll be out in 6 months or so. There's a song called Early to Bed and Early to Rise. No, it's called Early to Bed. That's the title. I don't want to give it all away.
Thank you.
said, not a day before that. The devil said, honey, it won't be that long. Besides, I'd like to see a little more fat. I'd like to see a little more fat. I said, I'd like to see a little more fat. Section and a special count off goes like this: 1
Sharks patrol these waters. Hey, don't you worry about the Danglo orange life preserver. It won't save you. It won't save you. Swim for the shore just as fast as you are able. Come on, everybody. Let's swim a little while. Come on. So how was that? How do you like our new drummer for tonight? Yuval Gabay. From Soul Coffin. Yuval formerly played with the Yuval Gabay Trio featuring Yuval Gabay. But he quit the group. We'll play some more music for you, right? You're here, we're here. Thank you.
furthermore, I'd not do the coming close and hear your laugh. Though we haven't even spoken, still our senses are a poor. So whisper me your number, call your bedbird home. Yeah, whisper me your number, call your bedbird home. Oh, whisper me your number, call your bedbird home.
I like that last song. That's a pretty good song. We're not going to play it again because I'll show you why not. Because look at all these songs we got left to play for you people. We don't have time to repeat anything tonight. I don't know about that. I don't know. Maybe later. I'll ask your mother. Sometimes I don't understand my own humor. Dana Colley on the saxophone, ladies and gentlemen. Yes. 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 Well, if you can't decide what to do with your life, you just don't know how to spend your time. If you just don't know what to do, you can't decide what's best for you. If you just don't know what to do with your life, you can't decide how to spend your time. If you just don't know what to do with your life, I'm sure you do whatever's right. I've always known you were incredibly. Come on, get your girlfriend and go. Well, it's just to get your girlfriend and go. Get your girlfriend and go. Well, it's just to get your girlfriend and go. Get your girlfriend and go. Well, it's just to get your girlfriend and go. Get your girlfriend and go. Well, it's just to get your girlfriend and go. And then swing and whistle, sister. Swing and whistle now. Swing and whistle, sister, sister. Swing and whistle now. Swing and whistle, sister. Swing and whistle now. Swing and whistle, sister, sister, sister.
Candy says she wants me with a down in Candyland.
Katie says she wants me with a down in Candyland.
This next song is pretty controversial in some parts of the country and the world. And, we usually only play it in the more sophisticated places. And we think you're ready for it. This one goes out to you. But it's called, I don't know why it goes out to you. It's called Woman Are Dogs Too. Maybe we shouldn't play.
While a man is out there sniffing around,
know, kind of breaks my heart to be when I see the woman out there going, "Get that ring." We've already included it, actually. See, the thing is, I don't know if you people appreciate what Yuval is doing up here. He's just like, he's acting like he's been playing here his whole life. We only showed him a few songs, you know. We just couldn't teach him every song that Billy knows, so I'm afraid you're just gonna have to come see us again. We don't cover one of your requests, okay? Here's a pretty good song that you never heard before. It's called 11 O'Clock, and it goes like this.
Yeah.
night about 11 o'clock, I go out. I don't want to say the name of the song. Speak my language. Yeah, that one. Virgin Bride is coming up. Later. Wow. Only in Deutschland.
Cure for pain.
wise woman when and tell me where's all that money that I spent. Like a fool to toast to my self-control. See you crawling helpless on the floor. We have a big hand for Combustible Edison, ladies and gentlemen. We're a great band. Thank you, Combustible Edison, for joining us tonight. I'm sure you're halfway back to front. I could be wrong. And this is our last song. Before the encores, you understand? But it is at this point that I must say thank you very much. Good night. Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you for coming out tonight. Please have a wonderful time. And your applause will be resonating in our heads all the way back home. You made us very happy. Thank you very much. If we could go home thinking that we had two or three encores after the show, man. What do you say to one more song? Well, thank you very much. We'd be very happy to play a couple more songs for you right now. We'd like to play a song called The Virgin Bride is a Virgin Widow. This is a true story, but it didn't happen to me personally. It's a sad story. Those of you who are subject to depression or mood swings might want to go get a glass of water or something. Anyways, here we go. Just last year, Annie met Gary. They moved to each other, inevitably, electromagnetically, so in love, Annie and Gary. The future was their canvas. Life was airplane. But Annie, she wanted Gary to wait to do it until their wedding day. Gary said, okay, Annie, if that's the way you want it, I can wait. Finally, that wedding day rolled around, and what a wedding it was. Oh, it was so beautiful. In fact, it was the kind of wedding that when everybody leaves afterwards, they all look at each other and they say, what a beautiful wedding. Afterwards, they went back to a reception at Annie's mother's house. And everybody was there, both sides of the family. The house was filled with presents and liquor and a band and flowers and just love was in the air. Annie said, okay, Gary, you waited long enough. She grabbed a bottle of champagne and she grabbed Gary by the hand. And they snuck away from the party, went downstairs, down in the basement, down to the laundry room. Soon they were rolling around in the laundry, down in the laundry room. He hit his head on the dryer. Gary hit his head on the dryer. Gary is dead. Gary's dead. That's my Gary. Here's the moral of the story. If she had waited, then they couldn't say. The virgin bride is a virgin widow today. Virgin bride is a virgin widow today. wave goodbye, hello. But as I look at your eyes, give me a little meditation, I'll be there. I suppose I got to be somewhere. Give me a wish list, but she can't. If you don't like it, you can have your money back. Ah. The curtains in the window wave goodbye. As you back your car, you're back it down the drive. Curtains in the window wave goodbye. Hello. Your eyes and your crazy smile. Ah, I know you know me too. I know everything that you're going through. I know you and you know me too. I know everything that you're going through. I know you and you know me too. I know everything that you're going through.
to aim. I don't even have to shoot. They just call me. Do you mean? I got 1 million, 2 million. I can't remember how many million. Billion. And I'm exactly where I wanna be right now. So thank you very much, everybody. Thanks for sending us home with two encores under our belt. I really appreciate that. We'll always have fond memories of Vassar and Poughkeepsie and the entire region. The Duke, the Duchess, and everyone else. You know, it's at this point where I sometimes must mention that even though it seems really easy to play a bass with two strings, it's not. Thank you very much. It's really hard to tune, you know? But it is easier than four strings or six. It's easier than no strings. I think about things like that. So here you go. Thank you very much, everybody. You know, I'd like to take 1 second and turn my bass perfectly for you people. I don't know if I mentioned how hard it is to do what I'm doing with you. Thank you very much. It's Yuval. Yuval. Thank you.
Bye.
as you can. Yes, I know that some people won't make the change, and I know how to make it go away. See you in the river in Buena, Buena. And I'm feeling better, never I feel the same, oh no. But I feel alright, I have to tell you all. Thank you.